Okay, if you ever have a battery that is totally dead, like you had something on for days and weeks, like this one, I had this thing. There must have been a light on for at least weeks to a month on this car, and the battery was total zero. I put an ohmmeter on there, and the voltage was zero. So what you have to do is you take your jumper cables and you hook them up. Black to negative, red to positive. And if you have another battery, you can hook black to negative, red to positive. And then you hook up your charger. In this case, I have a 12 volt 6 amp or 2 amp charger. I actually put it on 6 amps. And that will allow you to charge the battery. If you don't have the second battery on there, because this battery is basically zero, the charge is an automatic charger, most of them are anyway, and it won't even see the battery. But if you hook the two batteries in parallel like that, black to negative, red to positive, black to negative, red to positive, and then you put the charger cables on like I have, black to black, red to red, you'll be able to charge this battery. Without having that second battery, you won't be able to charge the battery unless your charger can do manual charging, which most of them can't do. So this is a good way to keep a battery that you thought was dead alive. Also, check the water in the battery if it has the little knobs on top that you can pull off. This one had didn't have enough water in it. I guess it evaporated over time because this battery was totally dead. Now it's working and starting the car up no problem.